Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. And I just want to put this out there for a start. I'm going to turn the microphone off because my voice is absolutely shot from the weekend. So I will have camera, but I just won't have any commentary going forward. But we're going to play Azurite by Errand. So I'll scroll down to the description. You can read it and then we'll crack on. But yeah, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. Without further ado, let's get into the description. I should probably also point out, I've not played Portal for the best part of 3 weeks, so I apologise if I'm rusty. And yes, I do have a habit of talking to myself a lot, so just don't worry that I'm talking to myself. I was about to say, I think I need to set it all up before I do the cube swap, so, yeah, we'll go back. I think I do need to like revert a long way. I think I need to get the Jill over there first before I do any of the cube swapping, so I think we're gonna backtrack, boys. So I know that there needs to be a cube swap. And I'm pretty sure I need gel on that top area, but I can't think of a way at the moment to have a portal at the top and come back and get the gel. So yeah, tricky. Unless, hold on. Alright, so hopefully I did that right. I just didn't see any other way to do this bit. And I assume that's why there's a bit of a ledge here, and no, it's not flush to the sides. It's because you meant to do that move and move there. I think there was one other questionable move that I did earlier on, but I'm sure you'll let me know in the comments. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any maps you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll leave that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Sorry about the voice. See ya.